You didn't go out. You didn't make friends. You were just there, just dry. As in, who you were. Do you understand? In your 20s, you develop yourself. You go out, have baths, you know, do your hair, pierce your body parts, get a tattoo, kiss a stranger, have a one-night stand. I didn't have a one-night stand, but I definitely kissed a stranger. I'll never forget. Just ask, hey, can I kiss you? It's one of those things, and you move on from it. Do you understand? You build good friendships. Spend time with your friends. You know, get crash a party. Yes, you're in your 20s. Nobody knows. Do those things till you're like 24, going on 25. You see, when 25 just hits you like this, you have to do a turnaround. Nobody can recognize you with that party girl, with that club boy. You now begin to sort of take your life seriously. You get a good job. You begin to sort of, you know, see things in a different perspective. You know, then you can start saying, okay, I'm 25 now. I'm still partying. I'm still having fun, turning up, hanging out with my girls, changing my hair. You know, basically, you know, like